In other words, he will bring restoration of this broken world back to a perfect union with God. That is the gospel.